territory with Sheehan, who's happy to just sit in there and keep things ticking over, although he's got forward into advanced positions a few times, including for the setup for the goal. Loft might try one from range. Oh, that is a wonderful strike from Ryan Loft. That is all of 30 yards out, and he scored his second goal in as many weeks. And the former Spurs man with a goal of the season contender, and the Iron are back in it. Scunthorpe 1, Newport 1.